Kevin from Coyle's Guitar Music, and today we're doing a little demo of our latest guitar, what we're calling a Model R Solid. So this is based off the semi-hollow design that we've been doing this year, this one in a fetching solid body. This is all reclaimed Tasmanian Blackwood with a flamed redwood core. You can see on the contour there. It has a flamed redwood fingerboard and a Padauk neck, as you can see this clashing with the chairs behind me. We've got this beautiful Padauk neck with the Tasmanian Blackwood back strap, the back as well. The control plate's been taken off so we can show off the interior there. So it's pretty straightforward. There's a volume tone and a blend pot, and then this little battery here is for an EMG Afterburner, which is our favorite adjustable 20 decibel gain boost that's available. So I'm just gonna play a couple things clean and dirty and see how you like it. And the house dog's gonna pop in every once in a while. So I'm going through a little Nuex 15 watt solid state combo, so nothing fancy, I just love those little amps. So let's listen to a clean and dirty. So what we have here, the larger pot here is your blend pot. So volume, tone, and when you see this engaged, this is the EMG Afterburner, and it's silent, switching in and out, so you can't tell, so you can preset it or you can just kind of blend it in as you need it. So we'll listen to that in a minute. So here we are clean with the Seymour Duncan classic stack in the neck, because I'm a neck pickup strap guy, and I love the spank of a single coil. So let's listen to it. So we can hear a little more of the bridge. And then finally the bridge pickup all by itself, and this is a Duncan 59. Is we can get some in-between tones that are just north and south of that little center detent. And that's where you get some really cool, like, telly kind of. That's just to the humbucker side of the middle. And then if we go just a little bit closer to the neck pickup, get some almost second, fourth position on a Strat switch. So it's really cool stuff. And because it's a classic stack, it's a hum-canceling single coil, so all the positions have no noise. So let's listen to it with a little bit of dirt. And this is the British selection on the little Nuex if you're scoring at home. Gives us a real versatile setup, and I love those in-between tones that you just can't get with a switch, so we put blend pots on everything these days. So let's listen to it a little bit more. I'm going to put on a little bit more distortion. We're going to just listen to some of the different textures we're going to be able to get. So here we go. Here's full bridge position. Thank you. 59, there's lots of chunk because this body is so nice and dense. So the Padauk is super dense, and the Tasmanian Blackwood, I mean, this guitar weighs in about 9.8 pounds when we measured it, so it's about Les Paul heavy. Sits on your lap really nice because of the way the contour is set. It kind of has the upper fret access of an SG, but it doesn't feel like you're playing all the way out here, so I think you're going to like the body style if you sit down and give it a whirl. You're also going to see the figuring of the flamed redwood. We didn't put any inlays on there, just some side dots, because I really like the look of the plain fingerboard, especially when we use some nice wood like this. It really shows off the natural qualities of the guitar. So that's all my yapping. Check it out on Reverb. You can go to our website, richpartmusic.com, or go to reverb.com and just search Coyle Guitars. There's a couple up there right now with more on the way. So if you have any questions, just shoot us an email, richpartmusic.com, sales@richpartmusic.com, or give us a call, 215-355-6711. Thank you for watching.